I'm gonna show it to Grandmama. Carry that one and show it to Grandmama. Two hands like I showed you.
Ow.
Ow.
Has it got sticky fingers?
Yeah.
It's got...
Back up and get Grandmama.
That's pretty. Don't let me touch it. I don't want that.
Is this shade gonna mess you up there?
I don't think so.
Can you eat them?
You bet.
What kind are they?
Brim. I think they're shell crackers with the yellow belly. See the yellow belly?
Yeah.
That's called a shell cracker.
What kind of tree is this?
I don't think so.
What do you think it is?
Just some kind of brim. I don't think shell cracker is a brim, is it?
Oh, yeah.
Is it?
I never have walked around this place.
Yeah.
Is this house open?
I don't know. Got in there somehow. You got in to make a phone call. Kind of pink hurts me, Mom.
Yeah. Did he build it?
Oh, it was a hunting camp.
It was what?
When this place was wild.
Like a trailer, isn't it? With signs built on it.
So
dead, we ought to come down.
I'm
gonna
come out to look at it.
He didn't. Why?
Dude, huh? Ready, aim, fire!
Boom!
Oh, this is gorgeous, John. Is this your boat ramp, your ramp here?
That's not a ramp, honey. That's a...
Dock?
Yes, ma'am.
Who built that table?
Me and Uncle Bill.
When are we gonna eat?
Daddy, what are you going to cook? Why not? It's dark because there's a chance acid that's all the sun to see. But the water is a piece that is absolutely amazing. Certainly can tell you.
Sure.
You wouldn't even want to stick your big toe in there, do you? I lost a little hatchet. As soon as he's out, Dad, we'll get some kind of a boat.
Okay.
You can.
Yeah!
Herbie!
What are those initials? All the way across the lake.
You bet.
Have a river dump into this lake?
This dumps into the Kiva River. It's a nice bench we built, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
You have a table out here.
Cheese.
Mama wants to know if they have cable out here.
No, and they won't.
No cable.
I'll have to tape all the HBO movies for you then.
Can you use a VCR on a TV out here?
Oh, sure.
Well, then we'll tape our own stuff and bring it. Look at the heaven. Look at the bathroom.
Well, their house is that way.
Yeah. Yeah. I said, dear, come on, I'll help you make the bed if you'll get the boat out of it. She said, I'll leave it, Mom. I'll do it after a while.
Daddy!
Really? Yeah. beat the log.
There's a piece of bread there.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm really hungry.
Just a little piece of bread.
Okay, he's going to set this and then we'll go, okay? Okay.
Daddy? Dad? Daddy? Dad?
What?
I stopped for playing bait in the trap. Your trap?
Come on, watch you set the trap, Ray.
But have you locked the door, Dad?
You gonna give him a whole fish?
No, I'm gonna give him the head, but look how I'm gonna...
You gonna tie it in there, huh?
Well, I'm gonna only make one end of the trap open, Pop.
I like my camera, John.
Well, Pop.
You know, I better go and take Mama. She's awful hungry. She's going to get cranky.
No way. Mama says, feed me or shoot me. Yeah, they want to take 5 minutes. Well, just put the fish down there.
Daddy, the raccoon's wagging tail.
What are you trying to do?
That knife alone. Okay, that end will do the end. Let go. Move.
Say hi, Wood.
Okay, what I'm going to do, Pop, is this. Hold that up for me. Don't let it come down.
Why?
That's good, no. Dadgummit.
Well, Robert Thompson called me.
Daddy, I can't get it up anymore.
Christmas Day, Christmas Eve, John. Or Christmas Day.
That's true.
Said they were all getting along fine.
In California?
Yeah. He hadn't seen Robin's son yet.
Really?
Yeah.
Did you hear from Miss Nolan?
Yeah.
Good.
Carlos has been in the hospital 7 weeks during the year. Hmm. Almost 2 months out of 12.
Daddy, the raccoon's liking tail on the...
Okay.